moment for a couple when they become parents. And along with parents, relatives too feel elated. And Sohail Khan Parivar is one of the families who is enjoying the happiest moment of their life presently. As Sohail Khan have become a father of yet another baby boy. And with this, Salman and Arbaaz Khan have become chachus once again. Sohail Khan and his wife Seema have an older boy named Nirvan. And now the actor's wife has delivered a baby boy once again on Thursday. Sources confirmed that wife and baby are doing absolutely fine. Since Seema Khan is known for keeping a low profile always, not many were aware about her pregnancy. So this news was a pleasant surprise for B-Town celebrities. If sources are to be believed, once the newborn baby is home, there will be a huge celebration for the entire Khandan. After hearing this good news, we are sure Khan's fans must be eagerly waiting to know the name of the baby boy. But Sohail and Seema haven't decided the name yet, but have shortlisted some. Once decided, we will surely keep our viewers updated. Well, looking at this, we can only say it's the entry of another Khan in Bollywood. This is Nikita Dalvi for Rajshree.com.